Hi, it's Kit Alowitz checking in for a 1.5 minute Don't Pull the Chicken Switch nugget this morning. I'm checking in today from the beautiful USA side of Niagara Falls. And my 1.5 minute nugget this morning is on a topic called the six things I've learned and know cheating death three times. And I pulled that nugget from a recent blog and podcast I did on the same topic. If you want to know more than just 1.5 minute nugget on this, you can definitely go to my website and look at the nugget on a blog, or look at my podcast. But if you can't even fathom putting your head around reading something longer or listening to me pontificate on a much longer podcast, here it is. The name of the topic comes from the fact that had I been born much earlier in time, I never would have made it past 18, and then 25, and then 27, because of several unfortunate, crazy things that happened to me early in my life that would have precluded me living longer without advanced medical technologies. But there's basically six things that I've definitely learned as a result of cheating death. And then, you know what, there's a pile of stuff that I have learned but don't practice. So here are the six fun things that I've definitely know and think I'm better at. Number one would be suck the marrow. And that's from Henry David Thoreau. It's a great concept around living life full. Number two is live deliberately, which is another concept taken from Thoreau around living every day to the fullest. Number three is the fact that most of us or most of our fears are not founded. Or not founded in truth anyway. Number four, the thing that I've learned is anything is possible. Number five is that hard work works. And number six is desire is kingpin. So those are six things I've learned. And with that, there's a pile of stuff that I've learned but I don't practice. Because in reality, there's a whole bunch of stuff that we know, most of us, but we don't end up practicing. For example, one of the things that I know but struggle with practicing is that we don't see the world as it is, but as we are, and therein lies the problem. So my challenge for you this morning is to pick one area that you know but don't practice, but if you did practice because you know, it would make things wiser, better, greater, more rewarding for you in your life. All right, so I'm back to running along the Niagara Falls on the USA side. We'll see you next time.